Ladies and gentlemen, pike number three of the night. Pike number look at the size of the scar on his belly. Look at that boy. Oh, this is so good. What a night. Right, I've had three pikes so far, and well, he's number three, so we're gonna release him. So let me just get him ready. Go. There he goes. Back into the murky water. Oh, tonight's been fun, by the way.